us here, and we've got mail.
This is a double, and this comes from Llama Monster and Andrew Hondo.
So, yeah, I don't know. Llama Monster always does the unexpected random. I'm all too familiar with random. Let me see if I can.
I try to do this without showing the address. Sometimes I'm pretty bad about that. Going from the side or going from the top. So hang on, and I'm gonna.
Okay, so I got it open. So let's dig into this. The first thing I see is money. And we've got these look old. Oh, they've been through the wash. You've been laundering money. Cool. Those are so cool. I have a friend from Nigeria. I have a friend from there. I wonder if it's any good. I showed that one already. Wow, I'm rich. So like, who wants to leave the country with me? Look what we have here. A big old bag of West Virginia goodness. Notice how the first thing I do is smell that. Yeah. Throw a little piece on my little fire. Check that out. A nice amber color. And I bet they went out and got this themselves. Andrew did. He had a couple pretty, I think he's doing a 600 call right now. If it's not another one that I missed out on, I've been missing out on a lot of calls. Check out the center of that piece. I don't know if you can
here. Wow. Looks like a candle. Just stick a wick in it. Very, very cool. Yeah, because as you see, we have no vines around here. So that was from Llama Monster, and oh, there's one more thing in here. Look at here. Ferro rod handle. Check that out. It has a glow in the dark. The initials on there. But that is really pretty. That's really pretty. Very nice. Thank you. I have to get me a ferro rod to put in here. Or find a striker or something. I'll definitely put this to use. To see the glow in the dark. So that's super awesome. And I'll get you guys a... I haven't made any stickers in like forever. And you know, the tooth jaw problem that I've been dealing with. Boy, that smells so good. I have one more mail code. I'm going to have links to Andrew Hondo down below. Do a random act of kindness for a stranger. Remember our boys and girls deployed around the world who can't be home with their families. As always, you know it. Think of it.